Sports with Zach Martin.
The Amarillo Sod Poodles were down big this afternoon, 8-1 against the Midland Rockhounds before passing storms delayed the game for longer than an hour. When the Poodles came back out after the delay, it was like they were a different team. Rodrigo Orozco singles to left field here with the bases loaded. That would bring in one run. Edward Olivares then up at the plate singles on a soft line drive to right field. Chris Baker would score. Orozco would go to third and here.